Really, I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. It's basically, it was not my internet problem or the computer, you know, dying on me. Actually, it was basically sometimes, you know, in my country, sometimes there is an electric power, you know, blackout that sometimes electric companies do for whatever reasons they have. And sometimes it could be for hours, for minutes, you know, so it's like that, really. So it's basically unpredictable. So I am sorry for that, you know, electric power blackout that was experienced, or, you know, we call it some kind of, you know, load sheddings or something like that. But anyway, we'll get back to the game. So,
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Please visit us again. Goodbye. Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Your insurance claim has been sent. Thank you. Please visit us again.
Guests are not allowed in the staff lounge.
Looking to improve your health? At Kelto RX, medicine isn't only about healing. Whether it's about being your best. Ask your med to see optional medicine.
Please contact Dr.
It's never been easier.
Thanks.
Just relax. Everyone here at Kelto RX is going to take great care of you. Medical concerns got you worried? Forget that stress. Just relax. Quality medicines that you need at a price you're gonna love. Kelto RX. Feel better? Well, see Kelto RX. Where fast and reliable medical treatment is always what the doctor ordered.
You should consult the terminal.
One of our convenient self-check terminals.
RN Ashcroft, lift to comms front desk. RN Ashcroft, contact the front desk.
Just a friendly reminder that no matter your health status, just by being here, you're already taking an important step on the road to wellness.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered. Please visit it.
proceed to assigned landing bay.
is one of our convenient self-checking terminals. Great Stark Frost Hydro Frost from Kilton. Sweet, cool treat everyone loves.
Anthony Adla, please contact the front desk.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Please visit us again. Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Please visit us again. Goodbye. Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Vehicle select. Your vehicle has been delivered to the full. Please visit us again.
Thank you. Thank you. successful. Engines off.
Management just wanted to make a general announcement to check your valve settings. We've been noticing leaks in processes. Clear Bay 3.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Please visit us again. Goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, I will leave this stream for here for now, and hopefully we'll soon continue this episode, of course, maybe tomorrow or whenever it's possible, of course. So I believe that, you know, I'm just eagerly and very anxiously waiting for the 3.23.2 patch because me as a solar miner and many of the solar miners in the Star Citizen universe, we do need the 3.23.2 patch, which is the freight elevators, the cargo elevators, you know. We need those elevators in the persistent hangars and in our home base hangars as well, and any other hangars, any other points of interest that have hangars. So we need those cargo elevators, freight elevators, to literally, you know, store our cargo in the station's inventory. So I hope that with this cargo and freight elevator we can have more, you know, maybe functionality in the for the cargo, you know, cargo decks we have. So I hope it becomes a thing with this, you know, physicalized hangars and you know, the inventory getting physicalized, for example. So I hope to see, you know, 3.23.2 soon in the EP2 for open, you know, and available to all backers. Because I'm neither a subscriber and neither a concierge member, so I will be just like an ordinary, you know, ordinary backer, really. So let's see when do we get the PTU, and I'm hopeful it could be soon. It may be soon. So thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching my stream, and for those who have been watching this on YouTube, and I would surely appreciate if you could follow my channel and also like and subscribe. Also, I would really appreciate it. And once again, thank you, and I'll see you soon. Until next time. Bye-bye. Take care now.